Friends, welcome back to my channel. How we can know what is the maximum voltage value which we can measure on any oscilloscope? This is a question from my viewer asking for mini oscilloscope like DSO 150 X1 probe can only read 50 volts. If using 10X probe, is it safe to test directly 240 volts, sir? It is very easy. Turn on your oscilloscope and count the number of grids in vertical direction, in y-axis. Here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And check the maximum voltage value. It is 10 volts. 10 volt 8 grids. This method will be applicable to any oscilloscope. Number of grids 8, voltage 10 volt, maximum signal 80 volt DC, or we can say 80 volt peak. Either we are using DC or AC. If we are measuring DC signal, that is in this way, or if we are measuring any AC signal from zero line to upside or zero line to bottom side, only one peak. This point to be considered, that only one peak. If we want to test AC signal have positive peak and negative peak. Now these are DC voltage or peak voltage. For safety, what we will do, we will test the voltage using AC multimeter on line and neutral. And then we can find what is the maximum value. Here our oscilloscope is capable to test 80 volt DC or 80 volt peak. Now convert this voltage into RMS. Divide it by under root 2 or we can divide it with 1.414. it is 56 volt. Now this is RMS voltage. If we will test this signal on oscilloscope, it will show this peak, and if we will measure this signal with multimeter, it will give 56 volt. But if we want to test direct AC signal, we will divide with 2. Any signal which we measure with multimeter, it have amplitude 28 volt. That signal will displayed from zero line to upside and bottom. So 28 volt RMS signal will be displayed from zero line to top and bottom. Now if we will use 10x probe multiply by 10, at that time that oscilloscope can test up to 280 volt RMS. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.